guys, this is Miss Turkey 9293, and I just got a very important package in the mail today. It is a set of Crinkle Pops from 666. I'm so happy and excited, and this is amazing. I have wanted a pair of Crinkle Puffs or Dread Balls for like years and years and years and years and years and years and years. And I finally found what I classified as a reason to spend the money. My mother is having a zombie-themed wedding renewal, and I decided, why not? So now I'm going to fight to get into this thing, because I have to try them on. I'm so excited. Oh my god! My Crinkle Puffs! Oh, I'm so excited. Like, you have no idea. Okay. So. Okay, let me see. After removing Crinkle Puffs, I'm gonna try to figure it out. Oopsie-daisies, I just dropped my... Oh my god, look at that, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. I'm just wanting to, like, dive right into this. Like, yeah. God, I'm so excited. See, here's my Crinkle Puffs. They're pink and black, and I'm so excited. Where's my headband? Thank you. Headband. Now, I'm going to cheat for a moment and pull up a video. Yeah, I'm going to watch a video real fast on how to apply these, how to put them in.
Still in the hailstorm. Now I'm
Okay, so I watched the video, figured out how to put them on. I'm still kind of having to play with it a little bit because my hair is really bizarre, like my natural hair, not the crinkle puffs. Oh my god, I love them though. Like, this is amazing. I wanted a pair so bad, and now I have them, and they match my fluffies. I'm so happy. Okay, so there you go. I am really content with these. And she's really nice. I messaged her a lot because I was so excited about getting them. I messaged her a lot, and she was really nice, and she was really polite. And I would definitely buy another pair. I'm buying a pair for my best friend. So, yeah. I will leave the link to her website below. In the little description box. Like and favorite, subscribe, leave comments in the crotch box, all that good stuff. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.